Round one. Fight.
Good first time. We had the same idea.
You got a whole
fight.
YouTube in your ass. Jesus, I've seen people with two brain cells play a better Havoc than you. I play a better Havoc than you.
Final round.
Way better Havoc. And get a better internet connection too while you're at it.
Fatality.
Fucking 200.
Havoc wins.
The fuck do you play your games from? Thought I probably got up here by fucking lagging. Weirdo.
Round one. Fight!
Same three moves.
Round two.
Play more of the no skill bitch than you guys. Okay, Same fatality? Oh no, a different one. Cool. See, I stopped complaining once you actually hit a combo more than 310. Havoc wins. You know, like somebody with actual fucking skill would do.
Round one, fight.
And you dropped it, oh my god. Combo drop for sure. It's a real combo punch. It's accuracy right here, see that? Fuck off. It's not that hard to see them spam projectiles. We'll tell.
Round two, fight!
Oh my god, did he drop it?
Round one, fight! Oh.
kill this fucker. You're not good, dude. Why are you teabagging if you're not good? You're not good. D2's full of fucking 200% content. You're not good. I promise you. I play a better fucking Havoc with my fucking left testicle than you do. Little faggot boy. Smack the fuck out you and your mom.